into the future, where the past is left back in a drunk stupor. All brainwaves are plugged to computers, and police shoot you, plus they electrocute you. And some say it's better than it's ever been, but it's hard to tell it when everybody's selling information like personal numbers and coordinates. And I bet you didn't know you had an audience, but of course, peeping while you're sleeping, critiquing what you're thinking to see if you're overheating. Circuitry beyond imagination, even the travel many need digital navigation. Pedestrians pacing the sidewalk, no conversation, just rotation on iPods. Cause times are a-changing indubitably. If you agree, then let me hear you do it with me, because
this world is so biotic. We look like robots only. We're programmed to keep nodding, working, stolen, eating garbage. This world is so biotic. We don't know how it started. We feel it closing on us while we're coughing, moving on it.
Yes, indeed we do. That's why nobody ever reads the news. In the days like they seem confused, off their P's and Q's and on weed and booze, etc. Baby, we all on it. We're the only machines that consume narcotics, and don't bother to even question the logic. Our thoughts are trained like our brains are bionic. It's crazy but honest, and there's so much radiation around us coming from electronics. They're the only people that made it the longest. We're rich or lived in a cave like Bin Laden, but ain't no way to get away or be honest. So we let them track what we save on our wallets, and the truth is available if you want it, but nobody gives a fuck. Why's that? Because
this world is so bionic. My God, it's electronic. We're made to keep on nodding, working, snorting, eating garbage. This world is so bionic. It's even colder on it. We feel it closing on us while we're going, moving on it.
Yes, and we made it this dangerous, like we don't know who our savior is. Matrixes that require maintenance, sixth generation program languages that think more, so your computer class is obsolete, like a man with no house to sleep. Everything around me ruled by dividends, everything artificial, even intelligence. So be hesitant of these bad boys that make mad noise, cause most of them are androids and they pack toys. Never scared to blast boys and girls like asteroids for fun. So come and enjoy a nice place where you'd like to live. Come and get your very own microchip right inside your skin and beside your wrist. Oh yeah, I know you like that shit.
This world is so bionic. Even our souls robotic. We're programmed to keep nodding, cooking, stoning, eating garbage. This world is so bionic, and no one wants to stop it. We feel it closing on us while we're coughing, blowing, coughing.
Yes.